Welcome to this video from Prodevance Technologies. Prodevance Technologies, the company that brought to you PD Cloud EX, the next gen infrastructure as a service and software as a service solution for cloud platforms. And also iVentura, a one-step self-service platform for analytics and machine learning.
You may explore more of that here at test.prodevance.com. and at iventura.ai.
Today, I will demonstrate the shopping cart experience when you provision and launch a Hadoop cluster in OpenStack using PD Cloud EX platform and Ansible. The end user logs into the PD Cloud EX self-service portal and then clicks on Hadoop as a service catalog and enters the service name Hadoop. Then the user clicks on Add to Shopping Cart. Once the user has added the service to the shopping cart, he needs to place the order. Once the order is placed, the request ID will be generated, which has to be approved by the admin user. The admin user clicks on the request ID generated and he provides the reason for provisioning of Hadoop cluster on PD Cloud EX. Over here, we can see the request has been approved in PD Cloud EX UI. And the progress of the tasks can be seen on the My Service tab. Here we can see that the service has been created and Hadoop cluster starts provisioning using Ansible playbook. In the OpenStack dashboard, we can see that the instance is in building state and an IP address has been assigned to it. Once the instance gets provisioned and a floating IP is assigned, we can open the instance console and check internet connectivity by the ping Google command. As the playbook execution continues, we can see the required packages for Hadoop are getting installed. Next, in the instance console, we can verify that Java has already been installed. As the playbook execution continues, we can see all the configuration files are being edited. Once the playbook execution completes successfully, we can access the Hadoop dashboard. This is the Hadoop cluster dashboard. We can see the Hadoop cluster summary in the dashboard. We can see the data nodes are also deployed. So, the entire Hadoop cluster gets deployed using PD Cloud EX and Ansible. If you have any queries, please reach us at ask@prodevance.com. If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click the bell icon for notifications about new uploads. Thanks for watching.